He's a choreographer, teacher, dancer, costume designer, everything. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Anthony Kokotirao.